Inferno style, Susano flame control. Burnout. You know what to do after he shows an opening, right?
Yeah, leave the ceiling jutsu to me. He moved?
He switched places with the shadow.
This is bad! Kakashi Sensei's over there!
Finally.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Hurry up and take my left eye and...
I don't think so.
Kamui!
Sakura.
Where? Kakashi Sensei! Sensei, the left eye!
Where's Obito? I thought Madara jumped over too.
Yeah, he did. But then Obito let me escape.
Kakashi Sensei! Can I see that left eye for a minute?
Huh?
Okay. Kakashi Sensei, open your eyes.
No way! How did you do that?
Well... it's kinda hard to explain.
So that's how you saved Guy.
Yeah.
Enough talking. He'll be here soon. He must have both Rinnegan eyes now. He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah!
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Of course not! Teamwork!
Then... dying together is also a special type of teamwork, is it not?
Obito.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now.
I gathered up the tail beast chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree, and now I have acquired both Rinnegan eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the Sage of the Six Paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods. Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures.
Planetary devastation!
Naruto, did you figure it out?
Yeah, he has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo. Now, writhe. Keep dancing for me.
I never expected.
The power you have gained, I imagine it must be.
I'll fight too.
Just stay there.
The true battle begins now.
Be careful. I have a bad feeling.
Here and now.
Thank you.
I cannot hold back any longer!
I can't miss it!
Awaken. You aren't supposed to go to sleep yet. Choose your own path and walk again. Ugh.